This is what's known as a post-nuptial drip.